Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I'm just spending a few minutes walking around before I go in for my morning tea. The building behind me holds my favorite coffee shop here in Halifax, Canada. I usually end up there at least once a day. Anyway, I'm just going to show you a few seconds of the scenery around me. I can get my camera turned around again. So this is the city of Halifax, Nova Scotia, the downtown. I live on one side of the harbor in a part of town called Dartmouth. The other side is actually the Halifax proper. We have two bridges, which we might be able to get a glimpse of, and a ferry service that runs across the harbor. So it's easy access from this point over to the main city. It's a Saturday morning, so everything's very quiet. My coffee shop's actually in a development that's now four buildings. And we might get the sun in it, but we'll see. These four buildings. And the rest of it is basically a construction site. And I think there's plans for at least 10 more buildings here on the water. The owner of the complex also owns a little ferry taxi service that will take you over to the city for a lot more money than the public ferry will. That a pleasurable little trip, it holds six people and it takes about less than 5 minutes to get across. So I'm just going to stand here for a second and let you have a view of the city without all the jerking in the camera. In amongst these trees is a nice park, and this is actually the downtown portion of my part of the city. There's businesses over there, a few stores, some very nice restaurants and coffee shops and a few other things. That's the small portion of the downtown of our part of the city. We're now a little closer to the water. And these boats here belong to the people in the condo buildings that I just showed you. Across the harbor is the actual downtown. It's a real tourist part of the city. Also a lot of office towers. Our city is a small city, only about less than probably 500,000 people in the surrounding area. So it's not huge. But in the summertime, like any tourist area, there's a lot more people around. Over on our right is the naval, part of the naval dockyard, and one of the bridges I told you about. This is the smaller of the two. The larger bridge further to our right, which we won't be able to see from here. Halifax has two shipping terminals. That's one of them over there. So they load the containers on the ships from there. And there's another one at the other side of the city as well. You look over this way. That's an island we're looking at that's in the middle of the harbor. And then this area is one of the community colleges in the city. We're now on my side of the harbor again. And the sun is right in my eyes, so it's hard to tell. But I actually live on that hill in amongst the trees up there. We have a nice little neighborhood up there. And that's about it for this morning. It's Saturday morning, very quiet, beautiful morning. I should be at the beach at Martinique today instead of here. Anyway, take care, everyone. Thanks for watching.